We bought my son Brian several Mega Man games over the years. It seemed innocent enough. I mean, Mega Man's a good guy, right? But seriously, it got a little out of hand. It was Mega Man this, Mega Man that, Mega, Mega, Mega.
Yeah.
But we've come to an understanding. It's homework, yard work, visiting grandma, then Mega Man.
Power up. There's a Mega Man for everybody. Mega Man, all the action you need. Each sold separately, rated E for everyone.
Oh, sorry, Grandma. Ah, it's cheating!